So now we are ready to test the Flycam as I've balanced it up and it's ready. I had to use like heavier weights because this model of the Flycam 3000 is basically for lighter cameras, as the length of it is not as long as Flycam 5000 Pro. But I could finally, and I managed to balance it, and I have done some shots, and I'm going to show you the footages, and you're going to see what this little device can do. Hope you like it.